Here we go. Ready for Paris-Roubaix. Got the hands tape. Got all the teammates ready. Some of you even have their helmets on. Especially our cyclocross rider. He's really ready. And looking forward to this one. Hopefully it'll be somewhere close to the feeling we had after Paris-Roubaix last year when we could pass the finish line. We'll try and do everything we can.